At Wellspring, we're seeking the face of God, yearning to touch and to hear the heart of God. And the music you're going to hear, the exhortations, the prophetic declarations, are a part of our awakening service at Wellspring Church of All Nations. We're at 4870 Janell Drive in Las Vegas, Nevada, out in the northwest part of the valley. And if you're hungry for God, hungry for the things of God, we invite you to come and join with us and experience the breakthroughs into the realms of the heavenlies and participate in what God is doing in the midst of this congregation. We pray that you'll be blessed, ministered to, enriched by what you hear. God bless you. Thank you.
fragrance. Feel your warmth. Know you're near to know you're here. My Lord. Thank you.
Lord are my shepherd, I shall not want. Table in the midst of our enemies. It makes them your God is a strong tower. He's a rock high. Of his watching over us, of his protection, and that of communion. The sharing of his body and sharing of his blood to remind us that he's ever near, very real and present, and that he'll never leave us, never forsake us. Like he's carried me to this place. He will not let go. He didn't bring us this far to leave us. Are not alone. just like Thee. The story of the footprints in the sand, it's so true. When it's the roughest, when we think we're all alone, when we think we've been deserted, there's only one set of footprints in the sand, because You carried us through those times. Carried me, and He carries you. He began a good work in you. He'll see it through. If any man will eat of My body and drink of My blood, I'll raise him up on the last day. The great promise of resurrection, the blessed hope, it's all spoken of in communion as we remember all the places He carried us through. Thank You, Lord. Let's take and eat together His body, so freely given, yet at such great cost. Let healing flow into your body, for by His stripes you were healed. By faith we appropriate what You so willingly provided us with. Shed Your blood, the blood that speaks of better things than the blood of Abel, who cried out for vengeance, but Your blood speaks mercy, grace. It will carry us into the very presence of God Himself. Sprinkled on the mercy seat, it speaks our names and declares our right of access. He carried me. He carries me. Thank You, Lord. Let's take and drink together. The life of God just to permeate your being. The life is in the blood. And let the thrill of the great truth that you are the righteousness of God in Christ, let it soak in, let it permeate your being. Resonate in your thinking, in your heart, how great the love of God, how great the grace of God. Truly, truly, He carries us and through to our destination. Not of by works of righteousness which I have done, but by His grace and saved us. And because of love, drew us into the very presence of God. Declared us as His brothers and sisters. Thank you, Lord, for carrying me where I could not go. If you have an offering or you have your tithe, you'd like to give it, there's a basket here, you can put it in before you leave. We'll just rest in His rest. Anybody have any comments? Insights, huh? You love Sunday night. Me too. Huh? Yeah. We're all different, aren't we? Well, Father, bless each one. And every day of this next week until we come together again, keep them in perfect peace, keep them in health and prosper them. Speak to them clearly as they seek your face, give them direction, give them encouragement, strength, as only you can. Surround them with love, security. I hope you've enjoyed this time of soaking in the presence of God as much as we have. We've been transformed. We've been changed every time we come together Sunday night for the awakening at Wellspring Church of All Nations at 4870 Janell Drive in Las Vegas, Nevada. Our phone number is 702-631-5027. 702-631-5027. And our website is wellspringministries.com, wellspringministries.com. We hope you'll come, you'll visit us, and there's resources and other soaking sessions, just all kinds of teachings and things that we want to put into your life. We're interested in you becoming all that God has destined you to be. God richly bless you as you pursue His presence.